I'm Shelby Collin with today's health news. According to researchers from the University of Birmingham in the UK, how long a weightlifter rests between sets could determine muscle growth. In weight training, the term set refers to a number of repetitions of one exercise. According to the American College of Sports Medicine, or ACSM, those who want to do multiple sets of repetition should rest between sets. The heavier the weight bearing lifted, the longer the rest period should be. The ACSM recommends 1 minute of rest for lighter weights, 2 to 3 minutes for moderate weights, and 3 minutes or longer for heavy weights. In this study, 16 male subjects completed 4 sets of weightlifting on leg extension and leg press machines. 8 of the subjects were given 1 minute of rest, while the other half were given 5 minutes. The subjects then underwent muscle biopsies, which were used to measure the amount of myofibrillar protein synthesis, or MPS, or how fast the muscle builds itself, and cellular signaling between muscle cells. After measuring muscle growth 0, 4, 24, and 28 hours after exercise, the researchers found that those who rested for 5 minutes experienced MPS at a rate of 152% at rest, while those who rested for only 1 minute experienced an MPS increase of 76% at rest. The researchers recommended that weightlifters, especially beginners, stick to adequate rest periods of about 2 to 3 minutes. For Daily RX, I'm Shelby Collinan.